Your addition and subtraction of Roman numericals. We now have seen that how we have to write the Roman numericals. Now we will see how we have to add and subtract the Roman numericals. See here, add, we have to add this both the numericals and write the answer as Roman numericals. So D stands for 500, triple C 300, 1 stands for 1. So 500 plus 300 plus 1 will be 801. Second one will be 500 DX11. So 500 minus 100, that is 400, because CD will be 400, plus 20, 210 will be 20, plus 2. So 500 minus 100, 400, plus 20, 420, plus 2. So 422. Now this both answer we have to add. So 801 plus 422 will be 1223. So first one is on the thousands place, so thousands place M. 200s place, this is on 200s place, so 2C, and 20, so it will be double X, and 3 will be double 1. So this both the addition will be M, double C, double X, and 3. Understood? Same way subtraction, we have to again same way, first we have to add this both the numbers, then here instead of addition we are going to do here subtraction. So here it is subtraction. So again we will see, C stands for 100, so 3C means 300, V 5, and 2, 2. So it will be 100 plus 100 plus 100 plus 5 plus 2 will be 307. M 1000, double C 200, X 10, 5, and 3. So 1000 plus 100 plus 100 plus 10 plus 5 plus 3 will be 1218. Now we have to subtract this both the number. This is bigger number, so we will take this first. 1218 minus 307 will be 911. Now see which place it is? Hundreds place. So 900. So it will be less than 1000. So 1000 minus 100. So it will be first 1000, then C. Means 1000. M stands for 1000. 1000 minus 100 will be 900. Then 11 means 10 plus 1. So 10 will be 10 and 1. So it will be CMXI. Understood? Same way here some sums are given that you have to solve. One I have done for you. Other two sums that you solve by yourself. With this we have completed our first chapter. Second chapter is already uploaded. We will see the third chapter in the next video. Till that time you all complete this exercise in your notebook if you have not done.